There it is. Looks exactly like the one on the loader now. So, it's getting swapped out.
That's it, right there.
So, hopefully, we'll gently shove it in the gear.
So now we can start putting everything back together.
Well, it's all put back together. It's good. Runs fine, runs smooth. So that Friday Parts pump is going to work out pretty good, I think.